You know, people sometimes ask me what it's like to be a bivocational pastor. How do you have time to pastor church and run a landscape company and coach soccer? In this day and age, it's really hard if you don't learn to multitask. Sometimes you just have to do more than one thing at a time.